How my children get so dirty at school is a mystery to me. How do shirts get filthy in a biology class? How do towels get black just from PE? And where do they go to at playtime? I simply can't imagine. Not that it's a problem. Concentrated Persil gets everything not just white, but Persil white, Persil bright, Persil clean. They've got geography this morning. That should be interesting.